The Exploder's instructional video. The Exploder's equalizer. The Exploder's equalizer X3 comes with the following: an Exploder's equalizer X3 blaster, one Exploder's ammo clip with ready-to-use ammo, and bags containing H2O Exploder's ammo refills. To load your Exploder ammo clip, first align the arrow on the ammo clip to the arrow on the blaster. Slide the ammo clip backwards until it locks into place. Now select how many rounds of ammo you would like to fire. Select a shot allows you to fire 1, 2, or 3 rounds of ammo at once. To shoot, pull the power arm completely back. Release quickly to fire the blaster. Ammo loads automatically each time you pull to fire. If your ammo clip is not firing properly, please check the following. Make sure your ammo clip is properly locked on the blaster. A loose or unaligned ammo clip will not load fresh ammunition. Remove the ammo clip to check for broken or jammed ammo. Fire the blaster several times to clear any jammed ammo from the chamber. Take a towel and wipe clean the ammo clip and blaster. If your ammo appears to be sticky or undersized, rehydrate ammo for 45 minutes. When finished using your blaster, slide the ammo clip forward to unload the clip. To maintain your Exploder's blaster, fire the blaster several times to remove any rounds in the chamber. To make ammo, start by getting your ammo clip and pre-measured bag of up to 75 Exploder's ammo refills. You will also need a large waterproof container to submerge your ammo clip. Fill the container with water. Pour the pre-measured Exploder's ammo refills into the ammo clip. Throw away any beads too large to fit in the ammo loading screen. Fill the ammo clip with water and submerge it into the container. Wait 4 hours until the ammo is fully grown, and then remove the clip from the water. Dry off and load.